How to remove Google Authenticator from Binance. So if you want to remove the authenticator from Binance, then what you need to do is simply open up your Binance application. Make sure to log into your application. Once you're here on the Binance, now what you need to do is simply go for the icon which is on the upper left, and once you're here, it will take you to the profile. So under the profile, you need to simply tap on the ID again or your name. And here you will have a security option. Tap on security, and under security you will have authenticator app. Tap on authenticator app, and here I have added the authenticator app, right? So if you want to delete or remove the Google authentication on your Binance, then here on the right side of that authenticator app, you will have a trash icon or delete icon. You can simply tap on that, and here it says if you want to remove the authenticator app verification, then you need to simply tap on continue. Tap on continue if you really want to remove, and that's it. That's how you can delete or remove the authenticator app on your Binance. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.